Take a look at all the bus activity right next to our school. The transportation facility is very busy, and it is a safety hazard because it's located right by the high traffic areas of the Hortonville campus and area businesses. Even during the most congested times, bus drivers often have to back out of the facility blindly. A new transportation center off-site, away from our school, would greatly enhance safety for the community and our children coming and going to classes every day. Our transportation center was built to meet the needs of our schools and communities back in 1959. You know, a lot has changed in the Hortonville Area School District over the last 50 years. As more people recognize the great community and schools here, the more families move into the area. It's a great testimony to the success of our district, but the activity right here on this site can be overwhelming.
We have a lot more bus drivers now than what we used to. Some of the challenges are trying to get out of our slots in the morning. Because we're usually parked between two buses, and it's impossible to see the road, the traffic on the road. We have a fire hydrant that's right behind where our buses are, and that's a challenge.
That also is a area that is very unsafe due to the high traffic that we have of the kids that walk behind those buses and try to get from one part of the building to the other part of the building. I would like to see that moved and a better center built.
This transportation facility serves all the growing schools in the district, and it's just not large enough anymore to meet our current needs. Federal regulations now require school buses to be taller, a big problem. Since our facility isn't tall enough to fit the buses in without first letting the air out of the suspension or purchasing costly low-profile tires. Besides the safety and size issues of the facility, there's also a security concern. Our buses are currently stored in an unsecured area, which can lead to vandalism.
Right now, there's not enough room to park all the buses there. So they're parked at the residences of the drivers, which is convenient for the driver, but it's terribly inconvenient for the director of transportation. So when there's a bus issue or there's one that doesn't start, that means that not only does he have to make a special trip with someone from the garage to go out and get that driver moving, but that usually gets the students to school late.
A new facility here on JJ would be a long-term solution to protect the investment of our fleet and secure enhanced safety for our children and bus drivers.
I think our biggest fear is hitting children. I mean, we don't want to hit anybody. It's hard enough with cars and everything on the road. It's just trying to keep a visual all the way around that bus to make sure that the kids are safe.